2018 Humanitarian Response Plan requires all of us to sustain our efforts. The number of Somalis on the brink of famine has grown tenfold since this time last year, and that is a very daunting figure. 6.2 million people require humanitarian assistance, over half of whom are children. Of those, more than 3.3 million people need urgent life-saving assistance. As always, children are the most vulnerable. We estimate by the end of this year, 1.2 million children could be malnourished.